Street. Give it up for our boys on stage here tonight with us. All right. The DH. You know those guys? Give it up for these guys. The drummer couldn't make it because he's in jail. Dude, that fucking bass player is fucking awesome, dude. If he fucking grew his hair out, he could be in this band, dude. He's not as foxy as our bass player. But, I mean, that proves my point, dude. I mean, that bass player that just got up is a fucking great musician, dude. And look at our bass player. He's not very good at his instrument, but he's in one of the best heavy metal bands on the West Coast, dude. Because that's the fucking whole message we're trying to get across to you people, dude. You don't have to be good at your instruments these days, all right? So don't practice your fucking guitar licks and all that fucking shit, dude. Hey, where'd our singer go, dude?
I don't know.
Is there another singer at his house?
I've been watching him on TV raps. So.
Don't do that. Who wants this guy to get up and sing some fucking DNR right now, dude?